The consultancy projects are an opportunity for our postgraduate students to put into practice some of the theories and principles that they've learned on their programme of study and work with a real business on a live challenge. Over the last 10 years, we've worked with hundreds of different sorts of organisations, from small one-man bands and SMEs to large blue-chip organisations.
We've been all the year learning theories and doing different modules. And at the end of the day, you're like, when am I going to use this? And then there it goes, the consultancy project.
They come in and they sit down with you in several meetings, and they've really built up an understanding and a story of the business and where I'd like to take it.
I'm currently doing a project here at the dairy about researching new markets and growth of different sectors. I'm gaining real life experience and it's really fun, and the team here are really supportive. By being here at the dairy, I've really learnt new things that I'd like to do in my career, such as video design, and that's something I would not have considered before.
We've been given iCano as a client whose problems are basically to improve their internal communications plan. We've done a lot of focus groups, we've done questionnaires, and then we're doing a lot of research around the area and trying to come up with solutions for the company. We were really excited, but we also had a lot of pressure because they're such a reputed client and we have to live up to their professional expectations.
Each of the students benefits from a relationship with an academic supervisor who helps them through the project period and meets with them regularly.
The staff, what we have at the library, the resources, the materials that they provide, the guidance that they give us into the brief or the requirements of what, you know, they're checking us through our supervisors, what stages are we on, if we are in line with what the requirements of the brief is, if we are going in the right direction towards the project.
She's been there to guide us at every point. So like whenever we email her with any doubts or anything, she's always there to help us.
And you know, you have someone by your side, so you feel more confident.
I would definitely recommend the consultancy project to students joining the school because it's been a very big part in building my confidence as a professional. It's definitely given me an insight into the industry which I didn't have before.
You can learn everything in the classroom, but you can't apply it to real life situations unless you actually go into a company.
Coming off the back of a graphic design course where I didn't have much industry experience, this offers me an opportunity to deal with a client, basically work within a big company and help them develop.
Whether a student is taking a consultancy team project or an individual project, they're all about 6 to 7 weeks long. And this kind of duration of project gives them a real chance to work with a client and put into practice some of the theories that they've come into contact with.
The confidence, the ability to show leadership skills, which I didn't know I had before, and getting a positive reaction from your team as well is always nice.
When you go back home, when you go to your country, you'll be like, I know that like that city better because I also did a consultancy project for them.
I think this year is the year that I learned the most for my whole life.